To install memory in your desktop, here's what you'll need. Compatible crucial memory. A non-magnetic tip screwdriver. And your system's owner's manual. Make sure you're working in a static safe environment. Remove any plastic bags or papers from your workspace. Also, when handling memory modules, be sure to hold them along the side edges using your thumb and index finger. Avoid touching the components and gold pin connectors as damage can occur. Shut down your system. Once your system has been powered off, unplug the power cable. Hold the power button for 3 to 5 seconds to discharge residual electricity. Remove your computer's case cover. Refer to your owner's manual for how to do this. To protect your new memory modules and your system's components from static damage during the installation process, touch any of the unpainted metal surfaces on your computer's frame or use an ESD wrist strap before handling memory and internal components. Locate and access the memory slots on your desktop using your owner's manual. Remove existing modules as needed. Maximize the performance of your system by filling each slot with high-density modules. Install your new memory modules by aligning the notches on the module with the ridges in the slot. Using firm and even pressure, push the module down until the clips on the side of the slot snap into place. It can take up to 30 pounds of pressure to install a module. If you have more than one open memory slot, fill the lowest numbered slot first. If you can't see any numbers on your motherboard, use the slot that is closest to the filled slots. Consult your owner's manual if necessary. Once your new modules have been installed, replace the case cover on your computer and reconnect the power cord. Installation is now complete.